important for me to have justice. The money has never been the principal leisure. It has to be for justice, a fair. I have my day in court with the prosecution on the one lady concerned. Justice will be served on her. I now want moral justice for myself and other people that suffered this horrendous crime.
Tell us more about the impact on your life as a result of what you went through.
Well, yeah, I mean, being woken up at 4:30 in the morning, fearing something that happened to my children, shock. I've been told, in your own living room that you were being arrested because you raped a female and you've done nothing wrong. You're totally innocent. It's unbearable. My wife, myself, my family, my friends, just total shock. Devastating, absolutely devastating.
This all happened in 2007. Have you got over that shock now? Have you been able to move on? I mean, it was all cleared up quite quickly, wasn't it? I think after 6 weeks, the charges against you were dropped. Was that a six-week moment mean that you were able to start moving on from there?
No, I was unable to move on until I had the fortune from her, until I received that.
It's never ending.